NP Singh, sir, India TV say, KBC is one of the most successful quiz shows on Indian television. What, according to you, is the reason behind its success?
Everything that you've heard till now is the reason behind the success of KBC. I don't think we need to add more.
All of the above.
All of the above.
All of the above. दानिश सर, प्रभात खबर से आपके लिए, क्या इस बार भी बच्चों को लेकर एक सेगमेंट होगा?
वी विल अनाउंस इट।
बच्चन सर, आपके लिए फ्रॉम इंडियन एक्सप्रेस, यू मेंशन्ड इन योर ब्लॉग देयर इज इन ईच टाइम आई से नेवर अगेन एंड येट इट ऑल कम्स बैक व्हेन द कमिटमेंट हैज बीन मेड, व्हाट इज इट दैट मेक्स यू रीथिंक अबाउट होस्टिंग द शो एंड व्हाट ब्रिंग्स यू बैक?
वेयर डिड यू रीड दैट?
This has come from Indian Express.
Just read that thing again.
There is an each time I say never again, and yet it all comes back when the commitment has been made. आपने अपने ब्लॉग में लिखा था ये?
जी, अरे भाई वो सर ये ज़माना बड़ी मुसीबत का हो गया, कुछ भी लिखिए ना जाने क्या क्या मायने निकाल लेते उसमें से। बहरहाल वो लिखा था, जहाँ हम काम कर रहे हैं अभी एक फिल्म में हैदराबाद में जी। उसमें हमारी जो वेशभूषा है उसमें हजार तरह के प्रोस्थेटिक हैं, बाल है, दाढ़ी है, लंबे लंबे हैं। वो कह रहा था मैं कि हर बार मैं तय करता हूँ कि यार ये जो अगली पिक्चर इसमें अगर दाढ़ी होगी तो मैं काम नहीं करूँगा, और हर बार वापस वही पिक्चर आ जाती है उसमें काम करना, तो उसका वर्णन है, ये KBC के बारे में नहीं है।
लेकिन सर, KBC पे आप व्हाट ब्रिंग्स यू बैक, आप क्या है जो आप वापस आकर हॉट सीट पे? आप
हमारी जो जनता है जो यहाँ अभी प्रेस बैठा हुआ है, यहाँ बैठी रहती है, और हम जब आते हैं तो जिस तरह से वो स्वागत करते हैं, जिस तरह से वो कंटेस्टेंट को उत्साह भराते हैं उनका, वही चीज़ें हैं जो बार बार हमको लाती रहती हैं।
थैंक यू सर। NP सिंह सर, AFAC से, सिंस द टाइम सोनी अक्वायर्ड KBC, how have you observed the show to not only change itself but influence or impact the viewing pattern of the Indian audience?
You know, again, this I'll be repeating myself, but we've seen the show evolve with the viewer, yeah, and as I said, we always keep a finger on the pulse of our viewer and bring our shows as per their requirements and needs, and keep engaging them with our content, and that's what we've done with KBC, and that's why it's been so successful in the last 11 seasons and will continue to be successful in the future as well, with Mr. Bachchan hosting it.
Of course. Danish sir, India TV say, with the rising number of audiences on OTT platforms, a number of shows have moved to the streaming spaces or come up with a web format of the shows. Can we expect an exclusive web format for KBC as well in the future?
No, we honestly don't believe that web or digital needs a different format of KBC. There is KBC which is consumed both on TV as well as digital. In fact, last 3-4 years, the viewership on television has been there, but the viewership on Sony Live has been growing. So my sense is that the medium in which you consume changes according to the device that you use and the generation, you know. But the content itself doesn't need, is for a consumer, not for a device. So, you know, so I think KBC will continue, and it will be as the audience start using more digital medium, more portable medium, more mobiles, more, the consumption of KBC can move from television to there. But I don't think we need to do any specialized web version for it.
Sir, anchor to koi hoga.
You have any doubt, sir?
No, I thought maybe if the format is changing, you get somebody else.
Sir, I said format is not changing, the device is only changing. Okay, you know, yeah. They're moving from TV to.
Bach gaya.
Amitabh sir, Nawa Duniya se, through the seasons, what according to you has changed or remained the same in the show?
What has changed?
What has changed or remained the same? तो क्या बदला है और क्या बरकरार रहा है?
The show has always remained the same because it follows a certain format which is technically, legally, we cannot change. But the anchors keep changing, and that's fine. No. I mean, I haven't been the anchor all along. I mean, and there are so many other anchors in different languages, and they're all doing so well.